An Irishman calling himself the Naked Adventurer has been rescued off the WA coast after trying to become the first of his nation to row solo across the Indian Ocean. 29-year-old Keith Whelan had just taken off about 60 k's west of Geraldton when a large wave struck, causing him to hit his head. A container ship was diverted to his rescue. Mr. Whelan also failed in his first attempt 3 weeks ago. Authorities say the rower left himself exposed by attempting the record in winter.